This information technology services video will show you how to resolve recipient address not found errors in Outlook caused by the autocomplete list. Outlook has a feature referred to as the autocomplete list. When you are composing a message, it will display the email address as you type it. This functionality may remember incorrect information about the recipient, which can cause delivery errors. The quickest way to fix this is by typing the email address and deleting the individual autocomplete entry. This can be done by pressing the delete key or clicking on the black X to the right of the autocomplete address. Then, finish typing the full email address. This will only need to be done once for each affected address. You can also delete all of your stored autocomplete entries in Outlook by doing the following. Warning: following these instructions will remove all autocomplete entries. You may want to create contact objects for commonly used external email addresses. For Outlook 2010 or 2013, open Outlook. Select the File menu in the top left. Select Options and then Mail. Scroll down to the Send Messages section and click on the Empty Autocomplete List option. Click Yes to confirm. Close and reopen Outlook. Outlook 2007 lacks the built-in functionality and will require you to manually delete the NK2 file that contains the autocomplete data. Close Outlook. Open the Start menu. For Windows or Windows 8, type percentile app data percentile. In Windows XP, select Run and then enter percentile app data percentile. Press Enter. Open the following folders: Microsoft and then Outlook. Delete the .nk2 file. The name of the file will be the same as your Outlook profile. If you're unsure which file is the .nk2 file, right-click on the file and select Properties. Under Type of File, .nk2 will be listed. Open Outlook and a new empty .nk2 file will be created. If you require additional assistance or have questions, please contact the ITS Help Desk. For more tutorials, visit us at support.uidaho.edu/tutorials. And be sure to follow us on Facebook and Twitter.